Introduce your team with a wiper style reveal. If you imagine this needs a lot of animation, the answer is no. Hi, hello, and welcome to Dzyner by Design. Today, I'm going to show you how to introduce your team with a wiper style reveal. To start with, get all the team members' pictures and add the respective name tags with a desired style. A quick note before we get started. The characters that you see here and the names are all dummy and they're all picked from gibberish print text. All right, let's get started. To start with, insert a new slide. Draw a narrow vertical rectangle or a rounded rectangle. Paint it with the color of your choice. Use the rotation arrow and tilt it to the right. If you want a precise angle, from the shape format menu, select rotate command and click more rotation options, and here you can select appropriate angle. Okay, this would be our magic wand for the wiper effect. Next, duplicate the slide. Go back to slide number 2, select the magic wand. From the shape format menu, set the height and width as 0. Then, using the object handle, reposition it to a starting location from where it would pop up into this magic wand. Now, go to slide number 3. From the transition menu, select Morph. Let's see a quick preview. Next, from slide 1, bring the first team member and the name tags. It's a good idea to group each member and their name tags together. Once done, copy the first team member and paste it in slide number 3. Position it to the right side of the magic wand. Align it to the center of the slide. Then adjust the height of the magic wand so it starts from above the head and goes below the name tag. I'm going to overlap this wand to see if it's big enough. Oh, this needs to be a little bigger. Let me increase the height and align them to the center. Once done, move the magic wand back to its position. Next, draw a parallelogram. It has to be the same height as the magic wand and wide enough to cover the person and the name tag. Paint this parallelogram with the color that matches the background, which is white here. Select slide number 3 and duplicate it. In slide number 4, select the magic wand and the white parallelogram and move it to the right side of the person. Then, from the transition menu, make sure Morph is selected for slide number 3 and 4. Let's see a quick preview. Isn't it amazing? Next, we need to close the picture when the magic wand swipes to the left. The simple way to do that is to duplicate slide number 3 and move it to the end. let's see the effect in action. Start the slideshow from slide number 2. Did you notice when transitioning from slide 2 to 3, the picture and the parallelogram both appears as a new object? But I don't want to see the person at this stage. So to avoid that, copy the parallelogram and paste it on slide number 2. Now let's do the slideshow again. Now the parallelogram appears as top layer and hides the person during transition. When the magic wand swipes to the right, the person is revealed. And when the wand goes back, the parallelogram again hides the person. Now you may repeat the same process for the rest of the team members, or to speed up the process, select slide 3, 4 and 5 and duplicate them and update the picture and the name tag with the next person. Wondering how to update the hidden picture behind the parallelogram? It's easy. Open the selection pane. This is a very useful tool when you have multiple layers of objects on a slide. Click on hide all to hide basically all the objects in the slide. Click on the eye icon of the group to show the person and the name tag. From slide 1, select the next team member and paste it to the slide number 6. Position it at the same place as the previous member. Once done, select the previous member from the selection pane and delete it. Repeat the same for slide number 7 and 8. Keep repeating the 3 slides for the rest of the team members. Once you are done with all the team members, give the finishing touch to make the magic wand disappear. And the simplest thing to do is to duplicate slide number 2 and move it to the end. The person reveal effect using wiper style magic wand is now complete. Let's see this in action. You may adjust the timing in the transition menu as per your needs. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Click the like button and share it with your friends. To learn more such tips and tricks, subscribe to Dzyner by Design. See you in another video. Bye now.